Throw the lunch in the Jewish community. I won't tell on the bros for the immunity. Man, beat them, that shit they gon' ruin me. I'm the only one now that outdo me. I got hoes by the crew tryna do me. My life like a movie, get hit in the water. Home got put in no work, I said, all this shit ain't got serious, the millions come plural. I'm leaving by more, we swiping and keeping. Now I do have quite a lot of things to get done because I have homework assignments. I have to kind of clean my room, tidy it up together. So wash my armpits, edit a video. I have some other stuff on my to-do list that I gotta do. Before we get started in today's vlog, I'm gonna go ahead and roll back the clips to yesterday when I was at Walmart because I felt like inserted to today's video just to have a little bit more of a lengthy vlog. It might not be that much footage, but it is a little something. So I'm gonna go ahead and roll the clips from yesterday. Hey guys, it's Saturday, November 12th. I'm just filming.
Hey y'all, what it is?
I'm filming ahead of time because I'm actually gonna be filming a Sunday reset vlog tomorrow. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna just put this Walmart vlog in it so I could just have more content in the vlog. Yeah, I actually just filmed my makeup video. If y'all haven't go watch that, make sure I go watch it. It'll be in the iCard or in the description box down below.
Today's Saturday,
November 13th. What? I just said Saturday. Oh my gosh. You guys together. Today is Sunday, November 13th. And I'm going to go ahead and listen to some gospel and listen to a quick sermon real quick to get my day started. And I'm going to get back with y'all when I'm done watching that. It is currently 10:14. After I finish that, I'm going to go ahead and edit my video because my makeup video has to go up for 3:30 today. And by the time this video is uploaded, that means my makeup video is uploaded. So if you haven't checked it out, make sure y'all go watch it. I'll probably have a thumbnail picture right here somewhere. I'm going to see you guys when I am done watching and listening to the word of God. It is now 11:05. Let me just tell y'all, God is just a good God, okay? But I'm gonna go ahead and start editing this video because I said y'all, this video is supposed to go up at 3:30 today, and I still have about 12 more minutes to edit of it, and I still have to add music and all that. So I'm gonna go ahead and edit this video, and I'm probably gonna do like a little time lapse. I have all the things that I wrote down that I need to get done today because I knew I was gonna forget. So I have to, like I said, upload my makeup video, declutter my mail thing right here, do my assignments. I have to tidy up my room and change my bed sheets to make more content on TikTok and stuff. I just have to wash my armpits. That's the thing that I have to get done today. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and start editing and finishing up this video. Boy, you do something to me. It is a little later. It's 12:23 and I'm still editing. I'm just adding the music to my video. I'm like 4 minutes in. All I have to do is just make sure the sound levels are good and I put it over the parts where I'm not speaking. I'm gonna go ahead and watch Azaria's new video because she just dropped her makeup video that she did on her client. Make sure I go tune into her channel. Guess who's done editing the video? I am. It is now 12:44. I'm done editing. I'm about to go ahead and export this video. I'm kind of hungry, y'all. I'm not gonna lie, but I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I know my grandma cooked lunch. I'm probably just gonna wait for her to get back home. After this video exports, I'm gonna go ahead and upload it to YouTube. I don't know what I want to do right now because it's still a little early. I might just chill. I may or may not make TikToks. I'm not really sure. I haven't like been on any social media apps for real for the day. I'll see you guys when I'm doing something else. So it is now 1:12 and I just uploaded my video so that it can set to schedule at 3:30. I had to make sure there was no restrictions, which there isn't any, thank the Lord, because I was too scared that I had to go back, change the music, re-uploaded it, and like do piece by piece, because I like chopped up the sound, because like if you watch the video you understand, like I had to make some sound loud, some of them low, depending if I was talking or not. I'm so excited. Make sure y'all tune into that video, because I love the way that video came out. I love the way my makeup came out in that video. I think the first thing I'm gonna do next is probably clean my room. I just like doing my work in a clean environment, so I'm probably gonna clean my room in a few. I'm about to do some TikTok content for this video so that people can go ahead and watch it, because I've been getting a lot of new subscribers from TikTok, which is amazing. I'm praying and hoping that I get to 700 subscribers today. If y'all haven't, go follow my TikTok, because what are you doing? That's where I'm mostly at, like Instagram and TikTok. That's exactly where I'm at all the time. In my room while I'm watching Anthony Cuevas on YouTube, but at 3:00 I have to watch a basketball game. I'm about to start cleaning. I'm gonna first start with my bed because I decided I wanted to change my bed sheets, so we're gonna go ahead and get started with that.
Oh, yeah, sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now, baby. I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down, baby.
So I'm doing my laundry. I'm watching my blanket and my comforter, but I changed my bed sheets.
Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they going out? It's not it. Tired of beefing your moms. You can't even pay me enough to react.
Put my comforter and my blanket in the wash. I'll go ahead and continue picking up my room and cleaning it up.
I can't even listen to it. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap. Hey, shawty come sit on my lap. Hey, they saying Drizzy the snap. This in between us is not like a store. This isn't a closable gap. Hey, I see some niggas attack and don't end up making it back. I know that they had the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last. Damn, baby. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.
Sweep that much because I swept my room not too long ago. I'm gonna go ahead and throw out my trash and replace the trash bag because my trash is full right now. I don't know what I'm dancing to, but I'm dancing to something. Anyways, trash cured, period. I am done cleaning my room. All I have to do is just put my comforter and my blanket in the dryer. I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna light a candle. I haven't lit a candle in a fat minute. My favorite candle at the moment is Champagne Toast. Literally everybody on TikTok is obsessed with Champagne Toast, and I don't blame them. I'm gonna start my assignment soon because I know I have like 6 assignments due today for this one class.
And I've never been embraced, and the money's hard to make, so I bet they on their face right now. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last. Damn, baby. Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.
Done planning out the month. For right now, I don't really have anything else, and I have my Vlogmas intro release day on this day, and I believe there's gonna be a video going up on this day. I'm not 100% sure. Y'all have to check. And I know y'all probably like,
bro,
it's like literally the half of November, and only now you're like planning out your month. Y'all, I always have my month planned out on my iPad or my Notion app, but I never really had the time to reset my actual physical calendar. I'm gonna go ahead and write out my goals for the rest of this month.
Sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that nigga's songs in this party. I can't even listen to it. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap. Hey, shawty come sit on my lap. Hey, they saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store. This isn't a closable gap. Hey, I see some niggas attack and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib
going crazy down back.
Okay, y'all, it is now 5:14. I brought my grandma to Walgreens because she needs to drop off her prescription, whatever. My hair looks like a mess right now. Like, I've been looking kind of bummy. I mean, I've been in the house all day, so. I'm gonna check back in with y'all when I go home because I'm not gonna go into Dollar Tree. Like, I do not need to be spending no more money. I need to purchase my book for this class, and it's like $67, which it wouldn't make sense for me to buy it because it's only a 6-week course, but my homework and assignments are into the book, so I have to buy it anyways in order to be able to maintain my A in that class. Sadly, I have to spend money again at the end of the term. Okay guys, so I ended up going into Dollar Tree just because I ended up buying 3 things. I just bought some stuff for me to take to work for lunch so I don't have to keep buying like McDonald's or Chef Creole. I bought like 2 Hot Pockets and I bought a pack of ramen noodles, like the teriyaki flavor one and like the bowl. I'm gonna go ahead and make my bed and then I'm gonna go ahead and probably start my assignments. It's 6:06 right now, so yeah, I'm probably gonna start my assignment soon. Okay guys, I ended up putting up some fairy lights on my wall. I got some new fairy lights because the other ones I had just wasn't it. Those are battery operated and these are plug-in, so I know they're not gonna get dim. Well, hopefully they won't because they're plugged into the wall. And I just feel like these are way more fuller because the ones I had before only had like 5 strips and these have like about 8. I believe we're 8 or 9 or 10, I don't even know. Yeah, so I'm in my bed. I got some new stuffies as well. These are too cute. My bed is made.
I'm gonna go ahead and start my homework assignment. And I wanna be able to go to sleep early tonight because I kinda did. I've been going to sleep late this whole weekend. Ever since this time change is like really, really bad on me. So I'm gonna go ahead and try to get everything done that I need to get done before at least 10 o'clock. So I'm gonna go ahead and buy this damn book, which I really don't, I've been trying to open it all day, y'all.
You guys, before I start my homework assignment, I'm gonna go ahead and declutter this little basket that I have here because y'all can see it's a little full right now. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that really, really quickly because there's just some things that's not into being here. Oh, look who it is, little Charlie the.
We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these niggas be at when they said they doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib, and sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that nigga songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap, ayy. Shawty come sit on my lap, ayy. They saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store, this isn't a closable gap, ayy. I see some niggas attack.
Okay y'all, so I finished my first assignment. I have 5 more to do. It's currently about to be 8 o'clock, I believe. It's actually 7:48. I'm gonna go ahead and take a eating break because my laptop is gonna die, so I let it charge for a little bit and I'm gonna go ahead and probably watch something on Hulu or Netflix for a little bit and then I'm gonna start my homework back. I just took my chapter 5 quiz. Well, I'm waiting for the time to go down a little bit more. I have only 3 more assignments to do. Just 3 assignments per chapter. It's currently 9:28. This homework is pissing me off. It's so like, it's not even doing nothing to piss me off. It's just that it like, why is it taking so long for me to do it? But I got a 100% on my chapter 5 quiz. I completed the chapter 6 smart book assignment and now I'm doing the homework, which I don't know how much questions this is. I think it's 15 questions on the homework. The quiz is like 15 minutes. It's timed. It's 20 questions. Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and do the homework and I'm gonna come back to y'all when I'm completely done with this stuff because I'm tired.
I am back as promised and it's currently 11:44. I know I told y'all earlier I was gonna get in bed at like 10, but nothing usually goes to plan. I have my waxing pot machine thing, which you ever want to call it. You already know this. Like, I'm always waxing my armpits. Willow, get down. And it is completely melted. I'm gonna leave it on 160 just to leave it warm. I'm gonna go ahead and let this cool down for a little bit and then I'm gonna come back with y'all. All right y'all, so it is literally about to be 12:30 and I told y'all I'm in my bed at 10. That's just ridiculous at this point. I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog off right here because I got everything done that I need to get done, at least I think on my to-do list. I hope I did. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos on my channel. Don't forget to follow on my social media. They will be in the description box down below. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button on your way out and that notification bell so you're notified every time I upload another YouTube video on my channel. And I'll see y'all in my next YouTube video.